Well, as we all know by now, the wonderful white-winged warrior has been kidnapped. Yes, cruelly taken from his chicken cave by cowardly criminals and coldly tossed into the dark dankness of a dungeon.
All right, watch it.
Now, the dastardly, diabolical demons of dark deeds have demanded of Midland City a ransom in the amount of $1 million. The lights are burning late this night in Midland City Hall as the police commissioner and the mayor meet behind closed doors.
Yes, Commissioner.
Miss Helfinger, I think we have it worked out.
Oh, good.
We'll have fireworks after the picnic, and the mayor will speak before the potato sack race.
That'll be swell. By the way, Commissioner.
Yes?
You've had some telephone messages.
Anything important?
Yes, call your wife. She needs some groceries.
Fine.
Oh, and there's a message here from the feathered...
Fighter?
Mm-hmm. He said it was urgent, and would you call him when you're not busy?
Oh, yes. He's still in the dungeon.
I'll be with you in a moment, Mayor. Then we'll work on plans for the Christmas party.
Hello, this is the dungeon.
Yes, this is the commissioner. Is this the winged...
Warrior? Yes, it is.
You wanted something?
Yes, sorry to bother you, Commissioner, but I was wondering how things were coming along with my ransom money. You know, the $1 million?
Yes,
To be paid to the kidnappers by midnight tonight.
It's coming back to me now.
For my release from the dungeon here where I am?
Mm-hmm.
Commissioner?
Hmm?
You don't have the money, do you, Commissioner?
No.
Suppose I just try to explain the situation to the kidnappers and...
Listen, winged warrior.
Yes?
Why don't you just try to explain the situation to the kidnappers?
All right.
By the way, winged warrior.
Yes?
Do you think we should count on you for the Christmas sing-along this year?
Will that be before midnight tonight?
Why don't you just try to explain the situation to the kidnappers, yes?
Well, will the cowardly criminals, in the spirit of the season, give Chicken Man a holiday leave if he promises to come back? For sure. And anyway, shouldn't the mayor speak after the potato sack race?